Well, all of a sudden, we looked at the big bull, and the big bull lifted his trunk in the air. And what he was doing is he was taking our scent. And then all in one motion, he puts his trunk down, ears come out, and he starts to rush. And this is him rushing us, a mock charge from about 30 yards away. Now look at those ears, they're fanned out, they're coming right after us. I'm on one knee thinking, this is great, I love this.